I've answered questions in like magazines before, and you know, you never come out with the right answer, or you never think, oh yes, that's me. But so I had that same scepticism when doing the e-scan, but when I actually did it and came out with the results at the end, I was really, really shocked at how accurately it had assessed me.